Alrighty, so back at it. Nothing changed since the last stream. Find the Duke. This is gonna be a short one. Oops. I don't think I've ever gotten red meat before. And again, I just started. Essentially, level 11 out of what, 50? Oh! Cool. Okay, so we're at the point where we're finding stuff that's almost as good as what I currently have. I wasn't gonna do cooking, but I think I'm gonna end up doing cooking.
You don't look like a Bloodthorn cultist. Divines be praised. The cultists trapped me with these focus crystals.
Okay.
Now to get out of here. But there's one. Thanks, friend. I overheard the cultists. Very good. I'll return to home.
Finding the second prisoner. Mail, I think. What is this? Okay, what's this? Okay, this is just garbage. This is stuff. Inventory full. And this is my level 15. Wait, why is that level 10? Is this level 10? Oh, level 10. Shit, okay. My inventory is full. Okay, let's do this quest, and then we have to head back. Clear the inventory, get all the stuff in the mail, all the equipment I have in the mail on me. Okay, let that guy deal with the quest first. So I'm gonna open everything. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh fuck. Okay, quickly. Quickly. Destroy it. Oh no 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 no. What? Whew. Oh, Slums here.
My executioner? You couldn't lift the axe, let alone deal with all the blood. Splendid. Sebastian. My thanks, friend. That was too close for comfort. I'll meet you in Aldcroft.
Okay, I'm gonna go on her. Hey man, how's it going? Slum is one of our guildies. Okay, so we're going back now. To sit and go to the main city. He's probably gonna want me to transfer some equipment.
Here I am, safe? Yes. Gloria suspect. Indeed. Gloria says this amulet can be used to.
I'm no expert. Don't you know anything? What of it? Fair enough. I'll...
City first. Oops.
Help me.
Why can't I? Okay, but despite that, we do need to go to the main city unless... Hold on. Hold on. Thank you. guessing he'll need me to grab some stuff. No? Okay, fine. P, I think, was the equip P. A vampire. Hmm. What? Reduce? Huh? What's going on? Oh my god, so I have all this stuff I can use? Let's go through this. One hand. Medium. The same. Same stupid bonus. I need 324 or more. 324. Ooh, Iron Helm. 297. I like this helm though. Nice. It's really about it. Oh. Oh, this is heavy. Okay. Is that helm? Well, that helm is heavy. Shit. Where's the helm I just had? There it is. Okay. Mm-hmm. Two hand sword. 210. Almost. This already. No, I believe, yeah. That I have stamina, then magic. 227. Medium? Medium. So 15, level 15, medium to 27, medium, 30, 30, 15, to 27, I got here, medium. Join group. Invite me to group, goddammit. Jesus. So he's poured into me. Hmm. I'll do enchanting and something else. I should probably drop. Okay, how the fuck did I get back where I was? Come on, man. I don't even... Fuck. I don't remember where I was. Here? Yes. Here. Here. I don't want to change it to a vampire. I'll change it into a werewolf, though. I'll get a werewolf thing for sure. So, it's back. So first I need to go to, just anywhere to sell shit. Hidden werewolves.
If you have a letter from the Forge Mother, then you've come to...
That's an awesome, awesome... mount. I think that was a mount. So I'm going... around here...
I want you to craft a simple iron dagger. First, you'll mine some iron ore, then refine the ore into iron ingots. You'll use those ingots to make the dagger. Yes, you have to prove you know your way. There's a plan. When you're ready, meet me at the blacksmithing station.
What have we here?
Sharp.
Out of curiosity. Iron grade, so 380. Well, that's... Shit, that's a lot better than what I have. And we have the cold damage, 70, so 7, 8, 9, so... Well, it's not as good. Okay, let's sell some stuff to this guy. So, we'll keep the metals from here on. Can I? Can I disassemble? I think she certainly can. Existing equipment to get ingredients. Deconstruct. Let's do it. Nothing usable. Thank you. research. Oh, fuck this. Okay, let's go here, journal. Crafting. Okay.
Greetings.
Okay. Oh, I can see my quest. Thrifling Glyph of Magicka. Thrifling Glyph of Magicka. Oh my god. Okay. Magicka. Inferior. This one I can change. This is Magicka, so I need it. But I can change this to this inferior to this. Stuff out. Ta. Square. Okay. 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 Not too low. Let's go to the bank. We'll do enchanting only. Everything else goes to garbage. Mainly because.
Did you hear? Some stranger saved King Casimir's life.
I won't be putting any.
Who was it? Any idea where the stranger came from? I'd like to buy that hero an ale.
Welcome to the Bank of...
Oh, that's fishing too. Okay, so... Taking all the metals out of there. Which doesn't need much. Which is great. Now bring this stuff back. stays with me. Okay. Now, we sell what is okay to be sold, and then send what my guildies can use. And we're done. So we'll just go to the first crafter here.
You're back. I take it you found enough ore?
Yeah, I don't want to do it.
You're back. I take it you found.
Fetch the guard. Stop that cur.
Let's see if we can find that. I'm enchanted. Vax, my certification. Abandon. Okay, just do that.
Let me know if you have some time. I can train and certify you in something.
Okay.
Ah, Moloch's jawbone.
Okay. $15, but he doesn't. The douchebag doesn't give me money for them? I don't know where. I'll give this to. Yeah, that didn't come up when I was depositing stuff. Going. Sold, sold, keep this. Sold, sold, sold. Sold, keep, sold, keep, sold, sold. Then we took keep, this one sell. Okay, and now all the metals go to Slum, and all the food goes to Nerdy.
Did you hear? Some stranger saved King Casimir's life.
Who was it? Any idea where the stranger came from? I'd like to buy that hero an ale.
Oh, shit. can put level 15 armor back into the bank. Where's the bank? Don't need to carry it with me. And I'm gonna be a lot more selective with what I pick up.
Surprise me! Say something intelligent.
Welcome to the bank of...
Deposit. Okay, and just one more thing to send to Slum. And I'm pretty much as low as I'm gonna ever be. Okay, that's taken care of. Maybe we can do some quests in the city here. Talk to that ambassador, she's probably going to take me somewhere in here. I've been there already. But, so there's nothing in it. What's this? Fishing house. So let's go here and use the stone. The ship.
If you question authority, we'll have some questions for you.
I've got a lot to do here.
If you want a horse, then we have...
Halfway there. Hold on. Group. Dungeon, any dungeon.
How may I serve?
Okay, what was that book? Come on. You stole Magula. Is that Magula? No, not. No. Thank you. Okay, well, let's... Hello, looking for my Gula. Nice. So no Magula here. Let's go down here. Oh, this could be this is gonna be wherever he's going. Okay, well that's pretty stupid of me. So that's gonna be where he's going, probably here. Or here. I'll go ahead. Use the stone, talk to my girl. Let's just go ahead and do it. Clear that out. If we can. Yeah. I'm gonna try to only pick up greens and blues, maybe. If I can control myself. It's always a challenge here. There's stuff everywhere. What's this? It's a Magula, okay. So, this way.
Greetings.
Shoot, sound bored. Greetings. These are awesome houses. Buildings, rather.
Greetings.
Org Bard.
You've returned. You saw possible.
Okay, what's the other quest? I think these are the last two quests on this whole island. And there's no way to port two, I guess. Okay. Shit.
Surprise me. Say something intelligent.
Oh my god. Wow. Then we'll go left. These orc houses, I guess.
Hello.
I wonder if this horse... Oh, there's another quest I can do.
That fool girl. Outlander, have you met Lopra? As it is because... No mystery. Moloch's hand, no. If she were, we would not have these. I pay her no mind. I only wish I'd given... Rarely does a clan permit a daughter to leave, and never without cause. Most outsiders view orcs as savage beasts. We should just eat all the horses and be done with it.
Awesome. That's a nice horse.
Hello.
Hello.
Hmm?
Some crafting stuff. Okay, yes, I'll go out to the road. And across. Going to the north. Part of the island. That looks kind of cool. I wonder if maybe I should play first person. Wow. Just beautiful graphics. If I do... Yeah, I can see the sword, nice. Oops, I was swinging this guy. So this must be the quest I just took. Oh hey. To go on the mission. It's stones. That's an optional status. Or is it not as end? Activate Darwin crystals.
This is no.
Okay, so now I'm gonna activate this one. Talk to the guy. Escort him to another portion. The same place. There's a different ghost. Ectoplasm cells or anything. don't think it does, actually. Should have probably left it.
Finally.
These look valuable, don't they?
They do.
Never been in ruins this old before. Bet there's some good stuff just lying around. I overheard cultists talk. Get into that uniform and act natural. Should fool some of them, at least.
Doing stuff. Don't care, the guys that guarding shit care.
The others have gone on ahead. Only...
Follow me. I know a shortcut. One moment. I'll open this door for you.
Let's go!
I'm off. Don't get murdered.
Try not to. Whoa. Okay, go fast. Okay, so much for the sneaky. Just awesome.
I suspect that Vardan died when the portal closed. The body cannot. The Bloodthorns created a portal to the spirit realm with this welcome. Without the Breton ritual.
What's going on?
You're too late. My army feeds.
Strange that such a small thing can cause such terror. It must be destroyed.
Hold on, let's think about this.
What's to think about? It killed hundreds of orcs.
The cultists did that. In the right hands, this could defend the Covenant against invaders.
I'm not giving that thing to the people who leveled Orsinium.
The relic, ours at last.
Yes, with this relic, our enemies would not.
Destroy the relic now!
Didn't you hear this? It should. Orsinium. This object is a.
Let's try. Right way. Oh, sorry. Just go here.
So, you decided to pray to the relic.
I should be fucking happy what I did.
What did you decide to do with the relic? The only correct choice. War should be honorable. There is no honor in the use of such a device. You have saved my tribe and my island. For this, I owe you a great debt. One less alien relic to plague our world. Your actions have revealed. Months ago, Sir Lannis offered membership in the Daggerfall Covenant.
I was gonna make it to 12.
Hail.
But I did it. Okay, so there's a couple people to talk to. All that's gonna be Hello. The Covenant people getting shit. I didn't give them the ultimate weapon.
You were among the crew that arrived with Lambour, yes? I envy you. Shackles are not always made of iron. If only I had the courage. Go ahead. It won't do any good. Orc clans survive this way for many generations. Of course, but that would mean abandoning my clan. I understand the importance of our traditions. The clan chief is the... It's not that. I would enjoy the honor and responsibility of being a chief's wife. I just want to see the world, to live my life.
Help me get back on my feet. It's not that much to ask.
What do you want?
Go back to the castle. Shit.
Greetings, friend of Lambour. I sense Lokra found an ally in you. But your efforts are for naught. Only Lokra can decide. She wishes to be free of guilt. She knows what she wants, but fears the consequences. To follow her heart. Lokra knows what you...
So I don't have to go back. So, I'm about to hit 12. I'll play a little bit more without streaming.
Too much to do in too little time.
Next stream I should be a level or two higher. Or three. We'll see. Maybe I'll play later without streaming. Where's this person supposed to talk to? Shit.
You mind your business? I'll mind mine.
Sure. There you go.
Is there a reason you're in the chief's chambers? You met my daughter then. She has... So, she sent you to argue for her. She is the chief's only daughter. Our lives belong to the clan. It's...
Oh my god, that's all they're running around.
Greetings.
Oh yeah, so I'm gonna turn the stream off
right.
So I can take my headphones off. It's been just over an hour. I should be hitting 12 shortly. And I'll see you guys soon. I'll try maybe streaming on YouTube for a chance, see how that
Hello
works.
There.
Just a couple other options I've been exploring. So we'll see. But for now,